Friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's go to formulas. Today I am going to tell alternating current formulas. This is formula number 1. To find the RMS value or effective value in AC circuit, the formula is V equals to 0.707 Vm, I equals to 0.707 Im, where Vm means maximum voltage, Im means maximum current. The formula to find average value is average value equals to average voltage equals to 0.637 Vm, average current equals to 0.637 Im, where Vm means maximum voltage, Im means maximum current. To find the form factor, okay, form factor formula is 0.707 into Vmax divided by 0.637 into Vmax, where Vmax means maximum voltage, Imax means maximum current. The form factor is 1.11. Inductive reactance. To find a inductive reactance, the formula is XL equals to 2 pi FL, where XL is the inductive reactance in ohm, F is the frequency of current in cycle per second. The value of 2 pi is 6.28. L is the inductance in Henry. This is the circuit with only inductance. Okay, in this circuit we are connecting only inductance. So in this circuit, to find the current in an inductive circuit, to find the inductive reactance in inductive circuit, to find the voltage in inductive circuit, the formula is IL equals to VL divided by XL. This formula is to find the current in inductive circuit. XL equals to VL divided by IL. This formula is to find the inductive reactance in inductive circuit. VL equals to IL into XL. This formula is to find the voltage in inductive circuit, where IL means current through the inductance in ampere, VL means voltage across the inductance in volt, XL means inductive reactance in ohm. Power in pure inductance. This is very very important formula. The power in pure inductance is power equals to V into I cos theta. Cos 90 degree equals to 0. Therefore, power in pure inductance circuit is 0 watt. Because if an AC circuit contains only inductance, the voltage and current are 90 degree out of phase. Therefore, power in pure inductance is 0 watt. IL means current through the inductance in ampere. VL means voltage across the inductance in volt. The formula to find the reactive power. Okay. The formula to find reactive power is reactive power equals to V into I sin theta, where theta is equals to 90 degree, sin 90 degree equals to 1. Therefore, formula becomes reactive power equals to VL into IL, okay, where IL means current through the inductance in ampere, VL means voltage across the inductance in volt. The formula to find apparent power equals to V into I, where V means voltage, I means current. the formula to find reactive power. Okay, the reactive power is VL into IL. This is 2 times KM. This formula I already explained in previous. And one more formula is reactive power equals to I square XL. Okay, the unit of reactive power is voltage ampere reactive. This is 2 formulas are there. AC circuit with capacitors only. When AC circuit containing only capacitors only, then how to find current in capacitors, how to find voltage across the capacitor, how to find inductive capacitive reactance. This is formula number 1. To find the voltage in capacitive circuit, voltage equals to IC into XC. To find the current in capacitive circuit, IC equals to VC divided by XC. To find the capacitive reactance in capacitive circuit equals to XC equals to VC divided by IC. This is very, very important formula. IC is the current through the capacitor in ampere. VC is the voltage across the capacitor in volts. XC is the capacitive reactance in ohm. Capacitive reactance. How to find capacitive reactance? The formula to find capacitive reactance is XC equals to 1 divided by 2 pi FC, where 2 pi is approximately 6.28. F means frequency in hertz, C is the capacitance in farad, W equals to 2 pi F. 2 pi F, in place of 2 pi F, the formula is XC equals to 1 divided by WC, because W means angular frequency equals to 2 pi F. Power in pure capacitance. Okay. The power in pure capacitance circuit is power equals to V into I cos theta. Cos 90 degree equals to 0 watt. Because pure capacitance, the voltage and current are 90 degree out of phase with each other. Therefore, formula is power in pure capacitance is 0 watt. This is very, very important. The reactive power formula is reactive power equals to V into I sin theta. Sin 90 degree equals to 1, therefore formula becomes V into I. Reactive power equals to VC into IC. VC equals to IC into XC. This is the voltage. And reactive power formula, one more formula is V square divided by XC. Reactive power, one more formula is I square XC. Okay. This is formula number 1, P equals to I square XC. Formula number 2, V square divided by XC. Formula number 3, V into I. These formulas are to find the reactive power. PQ is the reactive power in volt ampere, VAR. VC means voltage across the capacitance in volt. IC means current through the capacitance in ampere. XC means capacitive reactance in ohm. This is very, very important formula. Please remember. Power in pure resistance circuit. Okay. Power in pure resistance circuit is power equals to I square R. Power equals to E square divided by R. R. P equals to V square divided by R. Power equals to V into I. Okay, these 3 formulas are there to find the power in pure resistance circuit. Single phase energy. Okay, to find the single phase energy, energy equals to total power into time. Total power formula is voltage into current into power factor. Okay, V into I cos theta, because this is AC single phase AC circuit. So energy formula is V into I cos theta into time in hour. So friends, this is very important formula, please remember. So friends, thanks for watching my YouTube channel. If you like my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel.